Hello, stranger, or maybe not. Special invitation. If it resonates, I'll tell at the end what to do. This is an opportunity for 1 hour free session of transformation, which I make with desire on my side to expose myself to as many minds, personalities, and paradigm as possible, and on your side to experience technology of consciousness, technologies, AlgoriSWo, and technology 5D. If you are Russian, if you speak Russian, that's Sergey Dalvatov. It's a subjectivity approach where you accept that you are the center of the world, in the meaning that everything around happens because of what you have in your mind, in your consciousness, in your beliefs, in your experiences. It's all about the same. So you don't concentrate on other people, you don't try to change them. You look at others, and from what you see, you change it in your mind. So you begin with the question, why do I want wherever it is? So if you have situation, question, or some kind of messy something that doesn't let you be fully happy, this might be for you. But let me elaborate a bit about the process. This is very honest, sometimes brutally honest approach, because I mean, if you are unhealthy, you will have to ask, why do I want? By that, another interpretation I like to use is, how do I benefit from this? So if you have a question or something that bothers you, I have sirens somewhere. If you have something like this, after we work with you during the session, if you decide to sign up for it, we might come from beginning of your question to something completely different. For example, if you want to be promoted, and that's your original question, we might end up, not might, for sure, we will go much deeper, because we will not be on surface, we will go very deep. That's why you ask, why do I want something, this specifically. And we might end up somewhere that you want not promotion, but you want freedom for yourself, which will automatically most likely transform into desire to express your inner talents. So see, it's much, much deeper. And we will work, we will pass all of this and go to the very depth. Another example, if you are obsessing about your ex, for example, or some kind of relationship happening and your attention goes there, then again, we will go much deeper, and most likely will end up somewhere that you are lacking self-love. All of this we will be transforming during 1 hour. What you will get, I want to jump to results. Because it's 1 hour, because it's for free, you probably will not have a major shift. By that I mean in order to, from the person who goes to job, for example, to jump to the genius is too much gap. So this thing will not be, I mean, this session that I offer, it won't make you genius all of a sudden. But while we work, you will have an instrument. I will show you how to do, how to apply it, how to go to the depth. You will understand that. And you will have an instrument for your own. The main goal of this instrument, it's not to make you keep coming back. I mean, it might be at the beginning, because when we learn to drive car, for example, we have to go to instructor, right, to understand how it is. But after that, we don't need to go and ask every single time how to drive a car, right? We don't have to repeat going to coaches and instructors. We learn, and then we might go to race, and we might go to any other direction, right, from this original. So same here. What I will be showing you, it's to make you self-efficient person who knows that the answers that you need for your life are within you. You can ask whoever, they have no idea what's in your mind. They don't know your experience. They don't know how you're wired. what you've lived like. Nothing. They know nothing about you. That's why it's useless. They can give you a hint. Every single piece of information that you're receiving, it's a hint. It's not the truth, because it, even if it matches your inner truth perfectly, that's because you've collected through your life certain, for example, morality. When someone tells something so moral, it feels so good, right? And satisfying, because it matches inside. But morality is just a box. It's one of the boxes, and it matches because you've had that box for a long period of time, and your brain is used to having it. So you see, this approach is radical. It's going to, I mean, if after the session you go further, which I am a strong advocate of this approach. I love it because I've been using it for over two years now. If you go further, you eventually will end up at the heights which right now might not even be in your mind at all. I have a website, by the way, and I'll add the link if you want separately. And I also have YouTube with some old information that it's still relevant, but the way I tell it is a bit outdated now. But if you are curious to find out a bit more about it, you're welcome. I'll include the link. So that's what you will get. Let me make sure. Yeah, so as I said, you will get transformation. That's guaranteed for sure. Might or might not get a big shift. Probably won't get huge quantum shift. That means you will definitely have some kind of reality shift, reality change. Something definitely will happen around you after this transformational session. And you will get the instrument, as I said. Okay, so what to expect, I wanted to cover. You need, if you decide to do it, if you decide that it's for you, you will need, at least for the moment of our working together, by the way, it will be happening here. I wanted to introduce. You will have to let go of whatever knowledge you have. By that, I mean, I'm sure you have the tool box of instruments that worked for you. So did I, so did everyone else. Transforming, NLP, all of this. It's working. It's wonderful. It's proved. But at the moment when we'll be working, this is different approach. You will have to let go of that for the time, as I said, and apply this new approach. If you go there, then you might probably fall out of I am the cause, I am the reason, as I said at the beginning. That second thing is, it's not exactly coaching, because I will not be nice to you. In the meaning, I will not listen to your story. I will be interrupting you for sure. And if you are feared of something, if it comes up, that will mean that we will go into that. So I will not force. There will be no forcing, obviously. But if you want results, you will have to look into that and communicate it. Before we begin, however, I will ask you probably a couple questions to understand the current paradigm of yours. For example, if you are atheist, or if you are a spiritual person, or scientifically wired, like, I will ask about it to understand a bit how it's my specialty. I will give you information accordingly. So I will ask that, and because it will be such a going deeply into you, be prepared also that I will be asking probably personal questions, not to find out details about that, or about you, like, that doesn't matter. I mean, to me, it matters to you. My goal is not to learn and hear and pity you or wherever. See, you're such a good person, so strong. No, my goal is to save your time, be as efficient as possible, and deliver results. Except it's not gonna be me delivering. I want you to learn how to deliver your results by yourself further on, if you decide that this is for you. So if this sounds like something that you would like to experience, if you like my manner, because I know we all are different, something works for someone, something doesn't. So if this resonates with you, if you want something like this to experience, I call it patching consciousness, we'll see if we will go specifically patching with you, because that will most likely trigger actual quantum shift, I mean the bigger one. We will see how deep you want to go. I'll ask you also what you want to achieve to approximately get the idea. And if it sounds good to you, I will have the link somewhere below with the contact form. Write me. Or you can message me directly. Just please don't say hi and wait for me to answer. No small talk. It's a waste of time. So let me know. Say, I want to participate. I'm interested, or whatever questions you have, I'll answer. And that's all I wanted to say. You have a wonderful life. Have the funnest journey you are capable of having. Make it better if you can. Let me know if you would like to try it. Last note, if you've looked or heard about Technology 5D, this is your chance to experience it for free, because you might already know that normally it costs thousands. For reasons I will not cover here, let me know. Ciao, cacao. Have a good day.